We're 47 counties, you should put on your agenda. Thanks for coming to Eastern Africa to visit Kenya. We touch the Indian Ocean without a dilemma. We're here to keep you right on track to learn these counties of Kenya.
I'm Mombasa, a Kenyan county, you see. Kenya's southernmost point is Kwale County. Kilifi County touches the Indian Ocean here. Tana River County has a crescent coast that I share. Lamu County is also a coastal county. Taitapeta County borders Tanzania Sea. Garissa County borders Somalia. Wajir County touches Somalia and Ethiopia. Mandera is the northeast corner of Kenya. Masabit County also borders Ethiopia. Isiolo County is in the center of Kenya. Meru County is this place I just showed ya. Farakaniti County is small but I'm here. Embu County looks like a shark tooth I do bear. What you're looking at is the county of Kitui.
Machakos is the county you just learned that I be.
Makueni County is small and it is long. Nandarwa County, you learned my location in this song. Neri County is shaved just like a U. Kirinyaga County looks like a gnome's head, yes I do.
Muranga County is just south of that.
Kiambu County's next to Nairobi, that's a fact.
We're 47 counties, you should put on your agenda. Thanks for coming to Eastern Africa to visit Kenya. We touch the Indian Ocean without a dilemma. We're here to keep you right on track to learn these counties of Kenya.
Turkana touches Uganda, Ethiopia, and South Sudan. West Pequa is a name you can say, yes you can. Samburu County has the Wildlife Conservation Trust. Trans-Nzoia County touches Uganda, yeah it's a must. Wasingishu is the county you see now. Elgeyo Marakwet, say it and take a bow. Nandi County has some really impressive cliffs. Baringo is a large county but you can see this.
Laikipia County, it's in central Kenya.
Nakuru County is what I just showed ya. Nara County borders Tanzania. Kajaidu County is along the south you saw. Karichu County, I tell you with no flaw. Boma County is shaped not like the rest. Visit Kakamega County because it is the best. Vihiga County is located right over here. Bungoma borders Uganda right there. Busia County touches Lake Victoria. Siaya also touches Lake Victoria, I tell ya. Kisumu County looks like a shark eating a lake. I'm home of Bay County, this is my only take. Nyamira County, say it if you please. Nairobi County holds the capital of Kenya, I concede. Migori County is in the southwest. Kisii is the last county, let's put it to rest. I'm the country of Kenya, in the east of Africa. Nairobi is my capital, it was nice to meet ya.
We're 47 counties, you should put on your agenda. Thanks for coming to Eastern Africa to visit Kenya. We touch the Indian Ocean without a dilemma. We're here to keep you right on track to learn these counties of Kenya. Kids learn it too.